Listen to the Dore Mi to Fasa Latido. Fasa Latido. Tell me how you like it. Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes on a glorious day for football. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It's France versus France.
Well, Derek, they say live in the present. They will want to forget the loss of last season, that's for sure. I always found you can learn big lessons from losses, though. Have they learnt? 3 points today will prove so.
The lineup then for the hosts. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Raphaël Varane plays alongside Clément Lenglet in the centre of defence. And leading the attack today is Kylian Mbappé. Coman. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Raphaël Varane plays alongside Clément Lenglet in the centre of defence. N'Golo Kanté starts. Can they take the lead here? Oh, what an astonishing goal! One for the archives! Remember where you were when it happened. Unforgettable!
The rainbow flick is brilliant and a great bit of skill to cap it off as well. Lovely finish.
1-0 then. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Mbappe. Here's Martial now. They couldn't maintain possession. Martial. Griezmann. Ben Yedder. Paul Pogba. Here's Martial now. And that will be the keeper's ball. And that's a straightforward stop. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Pogba. Griezmann. Pogba has it. Mbappe. Fluency of movement. And a chance to level it. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Coman. Mbappe with it. Opportunity in the wide area. Routine save for the Frenchman. Pogba unable to keep the ball. Martial. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? Going well. Martial. Straight offside, but only just. Raphaël Varane. N'Golo Kanté. Kanté. Pogba has it. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Pogba. And return to Mbappe. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Griezmann. It's with Kingsley Coman. Well, he's given it away. Raphael Varane. Mbappe. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe. Oh, getting the ball forward. Intercepting it intelligently. Coman. Mendy. Conte now. Griezmann. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Griezmann. Here's Mbappe. This could square the game. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. N'Golo Conte. Here's Ben Yedder. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they? And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Raphael Varane. Here's Ben Yedder. Mendy. Ben Yedder. Paul Pogba. Martial. Conte now. Pavard. Conte. Anthony Martial. This is Coman. Ben Yedder. Just cutting off the supply. Pogba, crisp tackling. Mbappe, and he's made headway. It's got to be. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. So, a level contest, 1-1. Raphael Varane. Pogba has it. This is Coman. Every pass hitting its target. Can they convert? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. But strong play here on the shielding front. Pogba. Mbappe. Good movement. Ben Yedder. A very timely interception. Longley. Luca Digne. Anthony Martial. N'Golo Conte. Mbappe. Must take the lead here. Really digging in at the... A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little. Start utilising the wide air.
He can't hold on to it. bit. Pavard. Longley. Pogba has it. Mbappe. Pogba. Now Coman. Well, offside by the merest of margins. Mendy. Ben Yedder. Here's Mbappe. 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 Can they cover up? And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross, but then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Will he play it in? Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept.
A corner will ensue. And the short option preferred.
Coman. Could pull one back here. Well, the short corner routine. Coman. Here's Martial. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Paul Pogba. Mbappe. A very effective challenge put in. Pogba. One minute remaining. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Can he do it? Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Good tackle, take it away. An alert intervention. Full-time, says the referee, and a really positive start. Maximum points picked up. Lee, is this a clear statement of intent, especially when you consider the struggles they endured last term?
Well, absolutely. The manager will certainly be pleased with what his side have produced today. It's when...
Can they take the lead here? And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's France versus France.
Well, this team with a slender 3-point lead will know that a win today could be a big move towards this championship. How brave do they want to be? We're about to find out, Derek.
Paul Pogba. And scope for them to produce something exciting.
Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
Pogba unable to keep the ball.
It's a good-looking ball in behind.
And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Mendy. And now this is Longley. Mendy has it. Longley.
Mendy has it. And Pavard on the ball.
Mendy. Pogba. Mbappe with it.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
And slipped through beautifully. Fine run from Mbappe. N'Golo Kanté. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up.
Oh, getting the ball forward. Bad pass.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper.
Hugo Lloris with a straightforward save. Mendy.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here?
Good idea, that particular move, but not to be.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Griezmann. Now Paul Pogba. And return to Mbappe. Pogba. Opportunity! Throwing it away from here. It's going their way. 2-0. N'Golo Kanté.
Pogba has it.
Anthony Martial. Martial. And lining it up. Can he finish this? And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped?
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know.
Mbappe. Spot on with that tackle. Anthony Martial. And it's a quality pass. Chance to finish. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, we don't often say this, but he hasn't had too much to say for himself, Lee.
Yeah, he's had quite a bit of the ball, but he's not done it in the right areas. His teammates have got to get the ball to his feet. He needs the right ball in the middle of the danger zone, where he comes alive normally.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Longley. It's with Kingsley Coman. N'Golo Kanté. And can they prise them open now? And just like that, they've lost possession. Longley. Here is Digne. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, that is how to run at defenders. A very effective challenge put in. Well read to put an end to that attack. N'Golo Kanté. Mbappé. Pogba has it. And back with Pogba. Coman. Kanté now. Raphael Varane. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Griezmann. Kanté. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Can they hit on the break? Mbappé. Wonderful tackle. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Pogba! It's still alive! Well, it came to nothing in the end. Beautifully disguised ball. Excellent position taken up by Mbappé. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Kanté. Coman. A really sumptuous ball. Kylian Mbappé, does he mean business? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. We're getting the ball forward. Coman, sloppy. Mbappé. The pass could do damage. And it!
in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Anthony Martial. Well, not very clever defending. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Martial. They couldn't maintain possession. Pogba. Here's Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder. Just 10 minutes to go. Pogba. Martial. Now Pogba. Coman. Mbappe. He has time to play it over. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Losing possession a bit easily. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Lucatinha. Anthony Martial. Not a great pass. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Paul Pogba. Mbappe. And very deftly cut out. Full-time then, and another terrific result for them in this compelling title race. They've only gone and increased their lead at the top.
Yeah, Derek, they just seem to be getting everything right. Very dominant, very structured. There's energy, there's guile. There's a real solid look about them. More of this, and surely the title awaits.
Still she don't know why, yeah. But still she don't know why, yeah. It's fire, yeah. I know it burns inside. It's your decision, but still you make your mind. It makes it easier.
aggressive. I'm past that aggression. We've been inside, been invested. I did not come to impress you. You're gonna know, cause you feel it in your intestine. I know, it's hard to swallow. Scream loud enough, no, no, no one's around you, no, no, no.